some entertainment movie, not only US but also the UK and Canada. And Canada was released by Lions, while the UK was released by Momentum Pictures.